sometimes you can be singing a song and you start thinking about another one. And you'll be wondering, would they fit together? And there's only one way to find out. Oh, St. Valentine's Day comes around once a year. All our thoughts turn to love as the time it draws near. Sweethearts and darlings and husbands and wives pledge love and devotion for the rest of their lives. As day turns to evening, soon night time does fall. Young people are prepared for the Valentine's ball. As the night fills with laughter, some families still mourn the 48 children that never came home. And down to the Stardust they all made their way, and the bouncers stood back as they lined up to pay. The records were spinning and there was dancing as well. Just how the fire started, sure no one can tell. In a matter of seconds, confusion did reign. The room was in darkness, fire exits were chained. The firefighters wept, for they could not hide their sorrow and anger for those still inside. Have we forgotten the suffering and pain, the survivors and the victims of the fire in our town? The mothers and fathers forever to mourn the 48 children that never came home. And all around the city the bad news had spread, and there's a fire in the Stardust, 48 dead. Hundreds of children are injured and maimed. What a shame the fire exits were chained. Our leaders were shocked, grim statements were made, that they shed tears in the graveyard as the bodies were laid. But the injured were forced to wait for 6 years. It seems like our leaders shed crocodile tears. 500,000 paid out in solicitor's fees, and a fortune paid over to Butterley. It was all of 8 years before any help came to the injured families who suffered the pain. The days turned to weeks and weeks into years. Our laws favour the rich, so it appears. A mother still waits for her kids to come home. Injustice breeds anger, and that's what was done. Let us remember the suffering and pain, the survivors and the victims of the fire in our town. The mothers and fathers forever to mourn the 48 children that never came home.